Life, an everyday experience in Wayne, Nebraska.
Community members were invited to the official grand opening of State Nebraska Bank and Trust Campus Branch with an open house event planned all day. From great food to fun giveaways, Friday morning chamber coffee kicked off the grand opening of the SNBuilding on August 20th with a ribbon cutting. Matt Lay, CEO of State Nebraska Bank and Trust, said opening a brand new building in the midst of COVID has had its challenges.
But everybody's done great on it, so we finally have the time and effort to be able to do our big grand opening and show our tenants. We're about a little more than 80% leased right now with our partners, including State National Insurance, Title Company, Beck Egg. So we have some nice partners in here. But
the SN building is a 14,000 square foot facility located across from Wayne State College. This state-of-the-art building is home to the bank's second location in Wayne, the campus branch, featuring a walk-in lobby, 24-hour ATM, and drive-through lanes. Ashley Raywinkle is branch manager and personal banker at the campus branch. Raywinkle oversees the use of the SN Building's community gym and is wanting to make the community aware the gym is available for community use.
So just bringing that community awareness to the public that, hey, we're here. If you want to use the gym, definitely stop up and see us and we'll get you set up with a fob so you can use it.
Since opening late last year, over 200 people have used the community gym for nearly 500 hours of playtime on the basketball and pickleball court. The campus branch is open Monday through Saturday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m., with the drive-through only open on Saturdays. Throughout Friday, those who attended were able to walk through the SN building and even shoot some free throws, where those who made it were entered into a drawing for several prizes.
The community made us everything we are, and so we just need to make sure to keep on investing in the community with things like this. Personally, I thought Class A office space, we really needed some options and also some more community space, and so that's what we were striving for.
Founded in 1892, State Nebraska Bank and Trust is the only bank locally owned in Wayne, run by the same family for five generations. For more information, visit www.statenebank.com or call 402-375-1130. Reporting in Wayne, I'm Aaron Scheffler, WayneDailyNews.com.